to merge two tables in Word, we first of all have to make sure that they don't have text wrapping activated. For that, we do a right-click on the first table and open the table properties. In the text wrapping section, make sure that none is selected. Then we do the same thing for the second table. Again, select none and confirm with OK. After that is set, we can now simply drag the second table by the fourfold arrow under the first table. As you can see, the tables merge together automatically. Now, sometimes the tables are faulty for some reason, and if that is the case for you, you have two workarounds. The first one is that you simply add empty rows to your first table by clicking into the last row of the table, going to the Layout tab within the Table Tools, and selecting Insert Below. You will have to insert as many rows as your second table has. Then you select the second table, press Ctrl+C to copy all its content, select the empty rows from the first table and press Ctrl+V to paste the copied content. And now simply delete the second table. The other workaround is that you click into the first table, go into the Layout tab within the Table Tools again, select Convert to Text, make sure that Tabs is selected and click on OK. Then we also convert the second table to standard text, and after we did that, we need to make sure that there is no empty paragraph between the two tables, so I'm going to delete the empty paragraph here. Now we simply select all the content from the tables, go to the Insert tab, click on Table, and select Convert Text to Table. Word will automatically figure out the number of columns and rows if your table structure is consistent, so we simply have to press OK and your new table is finished. If that video was the solution to your problem, then please support the channel by hitting the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.